Police are also investigating another deadly crash. This one happened this morning on State Highway 71 near Spicewood. The Travis County Sheriff's Office says this crash was also a head-on collision that involved a semi. Two people died. Austin Travis County EMS says one of the injured victims was taken to UCMB in critical condition. The second injured patient was flown to the hospital. Details about their injuries is not known.